I am Dr. Chandrika HS, working as a consultant in Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, second phase, Bangalore. Well, uterus stuck to bladder. This is more common nowadays because nowadays incidence of cesarean has increased so much. See, in cesarean, the uterus will be here and in front of uterus, we'll have the bladder. So when we open the abdomen, try to remove the baby, we have to separate the bladder from the surface of the uterus and then we have to give the incision or the nick in the uterine wall. So that we are going to remove the baby. So when we are doing this particular procedure, we have to give the nick in the uterine cavity as low as possible. We have to push the bladder much forward and then we give the nick. Because after the operation is over, we try to close up all the layers. That is the time when that addition of bladder happens to the uterus. The cause of additions or sticking of the bladder to the uterus, most commonest cause is uterine incision with cesarean section. The other uncommon causes are very bad pelvic infections and very bad urinary infections, but that is very uncommon. The commonest one that is now seen is because of cesarean. And when this happens, because of the addition of the bladder to the uterine wall, because the incision, if it is given higher up, the bladder also tries to go higher up and it gets stuck there. Because there is a raw area there, it gets stuck there. So when the bladder is pulled up, what all can happen is the bladder gets irritable. Means it cannot fill to the extent it was getting filled in the younger days. Because of additions, it will not be able to go to the full capacity. It cannot take the volume of urine which can tolerate it used to before. So it tries to have irritation, it tries to have urgency. These are the problems that can have. And so that is the cause for adherent bladder to the uterus. And so what we can take care is while doing the surgery, we have to be careful so that we, as far as possible, we can avoid these symptoms. And what is one more thing is the time when we are repairing all these layers, we have to repair every layer. Because so many times new method comes up, there is no need to close this layer, there is no need to close this layer. But the old method where we used to close every layer, we have to follow that only because it has got all the advantages. Because every layer if you close, that addition of the bladder to the uterine wall will lesser. So you will be avoiding this addition of the bladder to the uterine wall and its problems.